to fulfill Bethpage. Remember, according to scripture, it said that the Messiah will come riding as they approached Jerusalem and came to Bethpage on the Mount of Olives. That's us. Jesus sent two disciples, saying to them, go to the village ahead of you, and at once you will find a donkey tied there with her colt.
Deeper, you realize there's so much more. There's so much more. And I'm just, every time I like I love these stories more. So your faithful side will give you more. The same principles that the Lord laid down, even in the very stones and building, like he's very precise about how his tabernacle needed to be built. And he's precise for
Okay, I wait for him to go first. Okay. Ready?
Okay, here. All right, 3, 2.
Walk up the Mount of Olives and walk all the way down across the Kidron Valley to get to the city of Jerusalem. And then back up the hill and come all the way this way. But to fulfill the prophecies during that last week, he was at a place called Bethpage. A large church here, and this is called Bethpage. Remember, according to scripture, it said that the Messiah will come riding on a white donkey. Now, I'm going to read this to you. I'm reading now from Matthew 21, verse 1 to 11. As they approached Jerusalem and came to Bethpage on the Mount of Olives. That's us.